Let us study about roots. Root is an important part of a plant which grows below the ground. See the picture of root? Yes, roots are very strong. Roots are the agents responsible for delivering water and minerals to the plants. There are two types of roots. Fibrous root. See the picture of fibrous root. And tap root. See the picture of tap root. Now, let's study in detail. First part is fibrous root. See the picture of fibrous root. Yes, when a number of thread like roots grow from the end of the stem, they are called fibrous roots. They do not go very deep. Plants like rice, spring onion, grass, coconut, wheat have fibrous roots. Children, let us study about taproot. See the picture of taproot. Observe it carefully. Yes, when a long main root grows from the end of the stem and many small side roots grow from the main root, it is called a tap root. It goes very deep in the soil. Most of the trees have tap roots. For example, pea plant, beetroot, mango tree, carrot, and tamarind. Children, now let us study the difference between fibrous root and tap root. Fibrous roots are scattered and not deep. Tap roots are deeply rooted. Fibrous roots grow close to the surface of ground. Taproot is very thick and grows directly downwards. Fibrous roots examples are rice, grass, and wheat. Taproots examples are carrot, mango, and radish. Children, now let us study about functions of roots. The roots fix the plant in the soil. Roots play an important role to anchor or hold the plant in place so that it does not fall over. The tiny hairs on the root absorb water and minerals from the soil. Roots of some plants store food within themselves. For example, carrot, radish, beetroot, and turnip. These all are roots and store food in them. We eat the roots of these plants. Now, let's revise what we have learned today. We learned about parts of a plant. From that, today we saw about root. Root is an important part of a plant which grows below the ground. There are two types of roots, fibrous root and tap root. Fibrous root means when a number of thread-like roots grow from the end of the stem are called fibrous root. For example, spring onion, grass, rice, wheat, coconut. And in tap root means a long main root grows from the end of the stem and many small side roots grow from the main root. It's called a tap root. For example, mango tree, carrot and radish. We have also learned functions of roots. The roots fix the plant in the soil. Roots act like an anchor for the plant. It means roots hold the plant tightly. The tiny hairs on the root absorb water and minerals from the soil. Roots of some plants store food within themselves. For example, carrot, beetroot, radish store food in them and we eat them. Children, here is a question for you. Are you able to tell? So here is your question. What is the importance of roots? Children, think about it. Yes, roots anchor the plant. Anchor means hold an object firmly. So your root is act like an anchor for the plant. Roots bring water with dissolved minerals from the ground into the plant. Let us stop here, but learning is not yet over. Many more surprises are waiting for you. We surely will meet next time. Till that, I want you all to read the lesson, do your classwork and do your homework. Bye-bye and take care.